this works is we have a whole bunch of volunteers all around Tassie, and the volunteers act like our ambulance drivers. So they transport injured animals back here to Bonorong, or to a vet, or a carer, or wherever else the injured animal needs to go.
A baby wombat?
Baby wombat, yeah. So Ronda's pretty much a baby wombat. So this is part of her enclosure, so I'll get to that in a sec. So animals like Ronda came here to our rescue service. Hey guys, we're just going to be nice and quiet so she doesn't get too stressed. I'll be fairly quick with Kat just so she can go back under the ground. But just down on this back area, and I'll move her around so you can get a photo.